What kind of message do you think it is sending to the rest of the world?
We are not that Somali went through a very bad country. That is the last decade Somalia had been in Africa before. So the price of